Some fantastic stories and heard them as well at these games, but you know, one of them was a couple of nights ago over in the Armadillo, and it involved the nation of Kiribati. Because check this fella out. This is David Kathartau. He's hoisted 200 kilos above his head and set off what must have been one of the greatest parties ever amongst all 10,000 of his fellow countrymen back home.
That's the first time we've heard the national anthem. How do you feel?
I feel so happy for so proud for my country to do something for God win.
He was in great form, no question. He was prepared for this event and he succeeded.
With us in the studio, a sporting legend of the South Pacific, David Kathartau. Congratulations. Can you tell me what it was like 2 days ago over in the Armadillo for you?
I feel like happy. I'm in paradise.
You were in paradise.
Yeah.
Yes.
A gold medal, a first ever medal at the Commonwealth Games for Kiribati. David Kathartau of Kiribati won gold in the weightlifting, a major moment for him.
The competing is now over and the recreation time begins. And for people coming from the southern hemisphere where the temperature is much more mild and temperate, how about something completely different?
So how does minus five feel?
It's minus five? You're kidding. Oh, no wonder I can't feel my toes.
Women's boxing is making its debut at the Commonwealth Games. So for many of the athletes here, this will be their first major event. But perhaps no one is breaking new ground quite like Toriba Binyati from Kiribati. Toriba, just tell me, what is your favourite thing about being in Glasgow, being in this city?
She says it's this gym because there's so many things to work with. And she's getting so much encouragement from all the people that work out in the gym.
My expectation was just to do my PB, and I've been the games going on, and I have hope to do the bronze medal, so I fight for it.
So the best way to see Glasgow, if you're new to the city, of course, is maybe taking a tour on an open-topped bus. Sarah Mack hopped on for the ride.
Let's go off the beaten track and let's go and discover something about the real Glasgow that the tourists don't normally see.
I'm up for it. And the tourists we're taking on tour today are a weightlifter and table tennis player from the Solomon Islands.
Barry, can we introduce you to somebody? This is Andrew Kameta.
Hey,
say hi
Andrew,
to Barry McGuigan.
Andrew, talking about looking in shape, you're looking shape, son. What do you do?
I'm a boxer.
You're a boxer. That explains it. That explains it.
And what weight do you fight at, Andrew?
Let me guess. I would say you're 69 or 75.
Yeah, 75.
There you go.
Very good.
Second. Just seconds, but when you see somebody like Andrew that hasn't maybe got the coaching and sparring background or the backup, can you recognise talent that needs and would benefit from that?
Without doubt. And, you know, if he gets a lucky draw, he could be in the medals, and I really hope and wish him the best of luck. And fabulous effort for getting here, long journey, and continued success on.
Thanks.
A brilliant, brilliant musician too. David, would you like to give us a little blast of what they'll be singing about you?
Okay.
Hikana ngauri rao Aita tangi raki Bainang rigi nengati kai sipo O giri pes Nengau niko awa Nengau dirong metika ukurei Hikana ngauri rao Aita tangi raki Bainang nengari kiti kai sipo
Oh, you've brought a tear to my eye.
Thank you.